One person is recovering from serious injuries after being hit by a vehicle in a parking lot in Plaistow. It happened about 12:45 yesterday afternoon on Plaistow Road. The victim was trapped under the vehicle before being flown to a hospital in Boston. There's no word on that person's condition.